might not be particularly easy to see this from the video, but this surface is incredibly smooth. It was before I put the first coat of resin on the other day. Probably do this with one layer of glass, but we want longevity, so put two layers on. I don't know if the camera is at the right angle, but we've got some glass down here around this supporting plinth. While that glass I've just put on is wetting out, I'll just come round and if it's a dibble and a dabble.
Okay.
What I am going to do actually is just do this next vertical drop on the wall and then do half of the floor, then come back to it later and do the other half.
Drop more resin.
Obviously, and as always, every square millimetre of this water feature has got to be made waterproof. In here, even more important, because once this 9 metre tall statue thing goes in here, there ain't no taking it out to come and fix something I messed up. Chance of me messing it up? Zero. That's not being big-headed. It's just, can't get this wrong. The surface is so smooth, it's crazy. In fact, it's so smooth, you wouldn't even know the fiberglass is here.
bit daft putting my hand in that. Never mind. So gloves are for. Not quite. These things tend to piece in nicely. You'll tear it off from somewhere because it's excessive, and then it'll fit nicely somewhere else, either very shortly after or later in the day. Right, I'll just roll this floor out, and that's plenty of video. So rinse and repeat on this side. When that's gone off, I'll go and find somewhere else to go and do some glassing in a minute. Right, that'll do for those of you that enjoy watching me at work. I do hope you enjoyed that.